Yes, it's wonderful to be here in Portugal, enjoying the splendid hospitality of Bloco de Esquerda in this excellent event, and it produced a wonderful idea, namely demand from the European Union to proclaim the 25th of April, the Day of Liberation of Europe. We have a date, we have a song, Bella Ciao, and we have a slogan, No Pasaran. That's what we are going to do.